tell you your future.
How are you doing, Cancer? If you are looking for love, you could well find yourself with several choices. Priority should be on eating a balanced diet, cut back on carbohydrate and sugar for some days, and have sufficient water. You are feeling like a superhero today. Mars and Venus are in your sign today, and you will begin to talk as if you know the answers to everyone's problems. You are ready to start fresh, turn a corner, try new things, and approach new relationships differently. But don't do anything stupid that you might regret later on. Today you may try to contact several people, none of whom may be available. They are not trying to avoid you, so don't feel let down. You may call it a day of negative synchronicities, perhaps. The laws of attraction, which is working for peace and harmony, brings some sunshine into your love life and assures you that all is well between you and your love interest.
Hi Cancer, how have you been?
You will feel everything is falling into place exactly how it should be. Keep your attitude upbeat and positive at all times. You might get caught between the interest of your family and your professional interests. Choose for the welfare of your family and put other things on hold for a while. Keep your attitude upbeat and positive at all times. You might get caught between the interests of your family and your professional interest. Choose for the welfare of your family and put other things on hold for a while. You have a strong luck in matters of finance these days. You can even bid, and winning is quite probable now. With the sun lighting up Mars in your professional sector, things have been a bit of a whirlwind. But there is significant change in the wind as the sun slips out of your ambitious 10th house and moves into Jupiter and your outgoing 11th house of social groups and global communication. Today is potentially excellent for asking for what you want and for presenting your ideas, and it's even better for making long-term plans. It's a good time for organizing the home or doing something productive in relative and solitude. Dreaming your dream job without fear of ridicule or failure and allowing them to merely enhance your life will help you to tap into reality that exists around you, and you learn to use both facets of your life to make your mark and find your success.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.